Also, don't forget when every... Come on. Hey YouTube, Aaron Davis here with another really quick product review. What we have here today is B8 2-liter fuel injectors. It is a full kit with four fuel injectors and also four injector reseal kits. There's no failure on these, just when they fail. You're gonna see fault codes for P0300 through P0301 to P0304 for misfires on all cylinders. Also pay attention to your fuel mixture. If you're running rich or too lean, I would also suggest looking into your fuel injectors. Quick diagnostic tip, say if you're having a misfire on cylinder 3, the first thing you always wanna do is swap coils and plugs and see if the misfire changes. But the misfire still stays in the same cylinder, there's a good chance it's your fuel injector. Just make sure you check the compression and leak down so you don't have any serious engine mechanical failure. It's a pretty easy job to replace all four injectors. All you have to do is remove your intake manifold, and don't forget, when you remove your intake manifold, you always have to reseal the injectors. But these new injectors come with new Teflon seals and clips and O-rings. The reason why we include the injector reseal kits is because you can't get these two clips separately, which you need to fully lock the injectors in place in the cylinder head. To complete this job, you're gonna need the CTA tool, fuel injector, puller, and sealer. Sometimes when you take the intake manifold off, the injectors may still be stuck in the cylinder head and some of them may be stuck in the intake manifold. So the specialty tool will actually allow you to get the seized injectors out of the cylinder head. This has been another really quick product review. If you liked the video, like and subscribe. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment box below. And I hope to see you soon.